In the case of nuclear or radiological fallout, people living around potential targets such as military bases and chemical plants may be advised to evacuate.
Evidence overnight from scientists and observers in many countries that there have been two nuclear explosions in the Middle East.
All right.